Oftentimes, the smallest complex can be the best complex. Today, I'm down and on the course, a complex done by Dawson and Sawyer. This 26-unit townhouse complex is meticulous. Come on inside with me and let's take a look at this 3-bedroom townhouse. This is a great entertainer's layout that has an open floor plan, a sunken living room, 3 bedrooms, 3 baths, a powder on the main, and it overlooks the quiet green space. In a community surrounded by nature, you got eagles in the sky, you got eagles on the green.